restarting as Australia's Gail Mulhall is on the comeback trail in the women's discus.
Oh yes, I think that's taken her perhaps into the lead in the competition. She might be close to 60 metres. She is throwing, yes.
Fifty-eight sixty-four is the distance for Gail Mulhall. Meg Ritchie from Scotland, she leads it with a 59.56.
She also had a big yell, but and a very big throw. In fact, it's beyond the Games record. She has just created a new Commonwealth Games record. Not a Commonwealth record, but a Commonwealth Games record. The markings on the track are in three different areas: Commonwealth Games, Commonwealth, and World Record.
And there's the distance, 62.98. 62.98 for Meg Ritchie, and that beats the old record set at the last Games in Edmonton by Carmen Ionescu of Canada. Gail Mulhall going for the gold medal. She's got the silver. Not a bad throw from Gail, but not good enough. And she acknowledges the crowd who really tried to inspire her to a big last throw. But a game performance and a silver yet again for Gail Mulhall.